Ralph's life had taken a few interesting turns since he hopped over the prison wall 6 months ago. He was so desperate to get away from that prison, he got the first car that would pick up a man with no pants.
Oh my God, hop in.
All right.
And to make you more comfortable, I'll take off my shirt.
Stop the car! Lucky I can't drive a stick or I kick your ass and take your car, pervert! And if you tell anybody what we did, I'll kill you!
Ralph was getting more and more desperate as the days wore on.
But don't ask me what I think of you. I might not be the answer that you want me to.
Until finally he saw a way out.
Ooh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. You look like you could use some pants.
What good eyes you have, Grandma.
Well, come on, eating young man.
Lucky for Ralph, Doris was one of those widows that never threw out her dead husband's clothes.